Alright, so we are currently in the Celia Crystal Tunnel. In order to get there, you get to go into the Dragonburnt Ruins here in the lake. It's right by the first step. It's literally not that far. You can, if you even have the Seaside Ruins, you can get to there. You go into the tower in this little camp area, and there's a set of stairs that brings you down to a chest that will teleport you over to the Celia Crystal Tunnel. Now, this area is a pain in the ass if you are low health. You will spawn up in a shack, and you have this, I don't even know what these creatures are called yet. They don't have names on their bars. You'll spawn in the shack up top there, and there's that creature that will shoot like these web, like spider web type arrows, and they will rip you apart. These guys are pretty brutal too. So my current farming routine is: we come out of the crystal tunnel. And there will be a group of guys that you don't really, if you're low health, you don't really want to mess with. You can actually kind of cheese them and not actually have to fight them. You might have to aggro the archer again. So when that thing's doing that, it's going to spit the poison up in the air. And that's when you want... I actually had to fight this guy because he made it through. Did I kill him? Okay, I did. So, yeah, you gotta figure out the timing of when those guys spawn. Where'd my runes go? And you can actually aggro them into that poison cloud and not have to fight them at all. And then these here are currently the highest single enemy rune drop that I've found so far. You want to be careful with this slam, it is deadly. Sometimes it'll slam down on those guys too if they happen to hit it. If you have a high bleed damage weapon, it'll make it a lot easier. But like I said, these things here are your primary goal. Those other guys are just a nuisance that you can utilize the poison cloud to take them out. These drop 523 runes each, and there's three of them in this area. And there's one down there too if you really want to go down that, but farming is about efficiency and not time wasting. So these three will give you about 1500. You really don't even need to go down and do this, but because it's a good distance away, but I do usually. And this is how I've been leveling up. So far, where I'm, where I, what I have access to, and you gotta be careful when it pulls back like that. It's either doing its cloud or it's ready to smash the shit out of you. You have a high blood loss weapon.